Hey guys, Super Sonic Games here today with another episode of this game. I'm gonna hit you 8-4. There's a back here. Now I know what this house is. Oh, god damn it. This level. Yeah, I guess I'll go keep my feelings here in reserve. The fact that reached it. Oof. Oof. Ow. You can even fire flower one of these. No. Break them. Come here! Darwin, I'll try to escape me. Alright, that was difficult. Damn it. Yeah. Ha! Take that! You can never escape me. I'm too good. Oh shit! What better than that? Move the spin, I spot. That's kind of adorable. Whatever, kids. Spin it to Nikki's attractor, spin it to Nikki's. Oh, that's big. Exactly. What I feel like. There we go. All right, so we got Gasper over here. I don't know. I'm gonna call these guys Gasper, Capster now. As a furbo, and I was like, no! I missed the last star metal. I saw over here. That would be really fucked. If Nintendo decided to fake Star Coin, Star Coins, Star Medals! My, no, wait, Zombies, back! Did I actually make it? No. Oh, Foul Beast shall stay back. In the name of the Eternal God, Lord B. Cool. I got a flapple. Nice. I'm gonna silly putty on something and it just doesn't want to come off. So you try to use the other part of a sticky putty, just get it off. And it just ends up to being a giant mess of sticky putty. I used to be right now. Be a fan. Now this Again! Seems like something that is fitting. Fuck you, Bowser. You know what fucking pisses me off. God, that's not good for me considering I'm gonna start coughing through it because of that. Oof. I just thought I missed that one back there. I will take it. There we go. Safe. Like I said, if it were a spin jump, I could just jump there and I have to just go jump, then jump. Got it! I like how even when I exited the box, it counted as a jump, so it changed the platforms. Oh, sorry, I don't like that. No! Literal penises! Why were you in the mystery box? These platforms are my bane of existence. These are the platforms of hell. I won't fuck up this time. All right, finally I took long enough. All right, Bowser, let's go. The power of the boomerang suit. I shall save the princess of the kingdom of the mushrooms. That's not very dumb. If someone could even spell a Mario turn into a frog, would he just be like, if he were to grab a frog suit, or would he actually turn into a frog? know, seeing how Kamek is attacking us, I was like, yeah, it's quite weird. Yeah. 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 There we go. There's a target. Winning error so patiently to us to save her. That is the real Bowser. We can run out of minions. You don't need to remember too for everything, boys. Oh yeah, he has a tail spin attack. It's kinda cool how he uses his tail like that. Daddy will have that. Lucky Bowser. I win! But no dry Bowser. Just fucking skull crossbows. Huh, she already got out of her cage. Interesting. Oh. First of all, how can he do that? Second of all, get fucked, Mario. Oh, and by the way, that's the only time we ever get to see that cutscene in your save file. Fuck. Jump it off to your death! Oh, shit, I gotta go piss! Fuck! Christ. I didn't bother to look worried or like sad or something, I don't know. Well, we got a whole other 4 levels to go. Get someone out of the way. You know, I wonder, shouldn't the friggin' the iron on this metal made that this thing is made of the like red burning hot glowing fucking metal to a point where it would absolutely burn Mario's feet off? Shouldn't this also be fucking glowing due to how fucking hot it would be? Works. Yet again. If this were bricks, it would have been worse. I don't know, would that be worse? Or would it just completely fall apart? Ah! I am sorry. I am sorry for speaking my logic. Thank you. your ass star broker. What the fuck am I doing? Oh, my ass is the man. Cool. Did I fuck up there? Always. How hot would Mario be right now making that suit? It's like an actual question I'm asking. Oh god. Chill out with those fucking magic blasts, ain't there? God damn it! Wee-hoo! Oh! Well, shit! Did I face off Bowser? Shit! Alright, maybe you don't do that, please. Ah! RIP! Platform of use. Ah! Uh-oh! You fucked me over! I got no head pats. Go! Bush! That's the last cover. There we go! That occurred. Ah, oh, fuck's sakes, that actually happened. Ow. That actually hurts. I would always fear, make me fear for my life. Professor. Can I pull this one off? Yeah! finger tactics. Oh! Go. Three. All right, so we gotta go dodge all these fireballs. No, we're killing ourselves. I'm not leaving without the terminal. What are you here? By the way, how the fuck does that work? Like, Bowser, every time he wants to come into the castle, he needs to go on this shit? Why? Why is it the quest that comes to mind? He's a shit that protects me! You are to blame! You're a horrible platform. You are never getting fed! What am I doing with my life? Oh! Oh! Oof! Right. Yes! Thanks, Toad. Gonna give me something worthwhile! Ah! Oh, there goes my existence. Oof. That came back. Is it a little bit bastard? I'll take it. Yeah. not doggy cop, fuck off. Now you go, bitch. Wait, would Bowser breathe out purple fire? Does that mean he's absolutely livid or... I am just fucked. Oh! And that was Super Mario 3D Land. No, we're not gonna get off screen. Fuck. So, like always, per tradition, we shall read these names. Good job, brother. That was sick. Time to read. Oh, fuck. Now we're just reading all my names. Damn it. Oh, like, cutscene. What the fuck? What was wrong with names? There we go. Hiroshi Arai, Gardo Sato, Keisuke Kato, Yuki Ishii,